first, I want to thank everybody that has followed my career here. It's been a special one. I want to thank the people that work here at Allstate. They've made this place a home, home away from home, and you know, I'm thankful that they gave us an opportunity to play here in a great facility and made it feel like home for us. So I really appreciate that. So I'm open for questions.
Bryant, was it a smart decision to do the senior night stuff after the game, and how hard was it given the circumstances?
You know, it was our decision. It was our senior. The seniors made the decision. We just felt like there would be more people to be able to be there after the game, to, you know, that me and Gavin's family travels a little bit farther away to make sure, you know, sometimes they're not able to, due to traffic, they're not able to get there at the very beginning of the game. So, you know, we were just looking to be able to get everybody there safe and hope that all the fans would stay after the game. You know, he's close with our class. It's his first one, and it's an emotional one. Like, all of us, I think, have a great relationship with him, and I mean, I know I certainly do. It's been very, very well documented, but, you know, it's just sad to know that's my last home game, being coached by him, and knowing I only have a handful left or so, two handfuls, hopefully. Yeah, it was a very reflective day for me. Just trying to think about, you know, all the people that have made this so special. You know, like our athletic director, our associate athletic director there, and our coaches, all the past players, and the people that have helped mold me into the person that I am. You know, it was just a lot of reflection throughout the day. Yeah, I don't want to take it off. I'm glad you pointed that out. Thanks for letting me think about that. But no, I don't want to take it off. I don't know how many times I'll be able to wear my white uniform. And this is a special one that we were able to create. And I think it looks really sharp, too. So it's just one you don't want to take off. Adrenaline is an incredible thing, isn't it? I did a lot of rehab. I give a lot of credit to Jen Temke, our athletic trainer. You know, I am banged up. Everybody knows that I missed the last two games, and it's not something I wanted to do. But, you know, I saw us struggling, and it's my senior night. You know, I said, I'm going to give it a go and see if I can just go out and help, even if I have to just go out and run the team and help everybody out. And Vic went down, and my shoulder felt all right, and, you know, I just kind of gutted out.
Did you just call it bruised, or was it something
worse? There's some different things in there that, you know, it's not for me to release. That's up to our athletic trainer.
What are you going to remember most about that?
I'll remember the most about the game. Just how hard we fought, and, you know, we lost. But I can actually walk out of here not happy that we lost, obviously, but, you know, we laid it on the line tonight. We don't have a lot of guys dressed. We just battled tonight, and I thought it showed our character throughout the game, is just how hard we played to stay in the game and try and find a way to win. And we came up short, but you know, I can be proud of the way my senior night ended, even in a loss, just with how hard we played.
Is it difficult to kind of reconcile the great career, all the accomplishments, with sort of
disappointment? 100%. It's really difficult, and, you know, coaches sat us all down, and, you know, all of us seniors, and talked to us about, you know, this year doesn't change our legacy and everything that we've done for this program, and thankful for that matter. And you know, it's been a rough year. A lot of adversity has hit us, a lot of different things that, you know, it's just kind of out of our control. And some of the stuff was in our control and we didn't handle it the right way. So it's sad to know that we could have controlled some of this, but, you know, I don't have any regrets knowing that, you know, I did everything I think I could have for this program to get it to where it is right now.
What's your mindset going to be like going into New York City knowing each game could be your final time?
yeah, it will be. I think our mindset just has to be just laid on the line each and every night. And if we're going to go out, we're going to go out swinging. And that's how we've always done it here, and I don't see that changing. But that'll definitely be my message to everybody is if we're going to get beat, they're going to have to take our heart out. And that's my idea of it.
First of all, before any questions, I just want to thank Allstate on behalf of my team and all the staff. They've welcomed us and made Allstate Arena a home for us this year, and we really appreciate them for that. For sure. I mean, just because we didn't live up to the expectations that some people set for us this year doesn't take away from what we've already accomplished in our careers. Obviously, we wanted to do better. We wanted to be more successful. We wanted to win more games. But like I said, that doesn't take it away. And everyone, you know, is disappointed. We all want to do better, but you know, sometimes it, you know, it doesn't go your way.
Have you learned anything specific about yourself throughout this whole season?
I would just say the team as a whole has learned how to deal with adversity a little bit more, and when you're in the thick of it, how do you react, what type of person you are. And I think we've all not been as good as that at that this year, and I think this year has helped us with that in life. You can't, you know, get quiet or shut down when you face adversity. You gotta in basketball, you have to, you know, keep talking with your teammates, keep playing hard, and never give up. And I think that goes for it in life too.
Did you shed any tears tonight?
No, I didn't shed any tears. You know, I would have, you know, love to play at Welsh Ryan, and you know, this was a huge game and special game, but I just know the season's not over. We still got two more definite games, and no matter what's going on in the season, I don't believe that our journey's over.
You were able to get to the line a lot tonight. Was that a focus coming into the game?
I mean, I always want to get to the line. It doesn't always happen. But, yeah, I mean, I would say every game that I want to drive and get to the line, get easy points, because I know teams are locking in to my tendencies.
That's for Scottie. Scottie, McIntosh mentioned today that he's going to remember most tonight about the game, how much they battled hard and they left everything out there. You personally, what are you going to remember about tonight?
I think just the fact that we didn't quit. Same thing, that everyone kept fighting. There were definitely points in the game that, you know, we made some deflating turnovers. They made some huge shots, but none of the guys ever gave up. And everyone stayed into the game, and everyone battled for the seniors.
Thank you.